Mr. President, I speak on behalf of the Nigerian youth. We are tired. We are frustrated. We are devastated. We are hungry and we are angry. We make you the voice of the people. No, Mr. We, the people, don't get our own voice. Mind you, the power of the people is far stronger than the people in power. So, Mr. President, Sorosoke, speak out and grant us our demands. We are not asking for the impossible. All we want is a better Nigeria, a total reform of the Nigerian police, and to Inspector General of Police. Tell your officers to stop killing us. We are humans and not animals. We are citizens and not terrorists. We are bona fide sons and daughters of this country. So we deserve to live and see our children's children. Enough of the irrational killings and injustice. We are not all criminals. And every Nigerian youth work tirelessly every day just to eat and survive. We don't want to survive anymore. We want to live. And to all of you out there, stopping us from protesting for our rights. Shame on you. I repeat, shame on you. We have been enslaved for so long by the selfishness and wickedness of the heartless leaders. Killing of innocent citizens is not a routine in my country. Let alone people dying of hunger, poverty, no electricity, bad roads, no jobs, poor hospitals, flood investment and Boko Haram. The police that are supposed to protect us are the ones groping and killing us. What a bittersweet tragedy. We want justice for Jimoh Ishaq, who was shot during protest. Anthony Onomeda was stabbed to death by thugs in Kubwa, Abuja, and many others that has been brutalized by the Nigerian police force. Police is not your friend, don't be deceived. Cop don't fuck up. Habit to wear fine clothes and shoes, my friend. Oga police, pack well. Na iPhone that they use, not be gone. If best and expensive gadget is with you, go buy your own. You don't have any right to invade our privacy. We they can before, no mean say we be fool. My generation of youth are not cowards. We are not lazy. We are hardworking, brave and vibrant. So President Muhammadu Buhari, with one voice, we demand answers, end SWAT, end police brutality. Put a full stop to bad government. We want a new Nigeria. This is not just a protest, it's a revolution.